Countries around the world announce new sanctions against Russia after the US President Joe Biden said that Moscow was beginning its invasion of Ukraine. And bitter enemies. We take a look at the David and Goliath trade row between Lithuania and China. Hello and welcome to World Business Report. I'm Tadhg Enright.